What's up, everybody? JD1324 here, and I'm bringing you Main Man Battle Network, Part 24. Also, for some odd reason, that I don't know why, that the audio is completely effed up. Why? I don't know. But anyway, off screen, I obtained the Aqua Armor, I maxed out my HP, and I got the last attack. All of this cost around 200, 500. It costs a lot of zenny. So I just did the normal, let's just ride with Woodman. And, hey. Still wondering why the audio is just massively desynced. That's slightly worrying. Playing it twice. I hope that gets fixed. Actually, I think I fixed whatever happened in this episode, it just happened. Anyway, or that managed to fix our World 3 pass. Something tells me I should just mute the audio for this entire section. Future me, if you do mute the entire audio for this, that would be, I guess, lovely. I don't know. But yeah, I think future me, mute the audio, please. Or at least mute it. Actually, leave a small section in, so that way the viewers know what I'm talking about. Anyway, we got email. More about the Ouroboruses. And it's talking about a true life aura. And rare chits. Rare chits will probably only be found in the areas in which I'm not going to. Sorry, these things are annoying. Anyway, let's head all the way to the back of the statue in order to what happened last time? At least he acknowledges his mistake. And look, another doctor. And it's a life virus. Well, this life virus probably doesn't have the life aura, but who's hub? Spacing, people! Please remember spacing! Woohoo! Great soda water. Looks like they have water problems. Ugh. I'm not sure if that's glitter water, grapefruit water, or great soda water. And, oh. That's a missile. That is a missile there. Gold. Rocket? Looks more like a missile. Still. Ugly water. Oh! Higsby! Emissary and the old man. Are we just gonna forget about Higsby? The man who we've spent more time with the other two? Spacing! Okay. Roger, roger. And up we go. And, oh. It's locked. Yes, in this section we have to basically go back to all of the areas that we went to at the very beginning of the game and destroy these 5 keys at the end of each. First up, the fire area. So basically each of these stages has a gimmick similar to the beginning. There are a bunch of new enemies here! Meet a fucking snake! Why? Because snakes! So, it likes to summon baby snakes! And yes, they are elemental as well. If I knew what was wrong with the audio, I would try and fix it. But I don't know what's wrong with the audio. So I have better luck just muting the whole thing. I don't have the raw footage either! And I forgot to change my chits back! Me is just being all sorts of dirt today. Let's just fix this. Hungry. Don't know why, but okay, finally! I'm done with the chip sorting. Navi's gonna give us a nice block program. Just what we needed. Now we continue onwards. All of this stupid lag and audio desyncing. If I do start putting titles on my episodes, I'm nicknaming this the Everything Is Wrong Today episode. Why? Because everything's going wrong! Yes, I'm upset. And yes, I put on the heat armor, as a must. More enemies! Best thing about one man, he pierces. Meaning that little thing's frickin' defense is nothing. I can see that. Everyone's probably been really annoyed over the fact that the audio is, like, massively desynced, and there's, like, nothing I know how to do to fix it. Because I'm not a computer genius! Like, if there's a problem with my computer, I most likely would factory reset it. Probably gonna mess around with my settings and be like, trying to fix the audio, and somehow magically end up destroying my whole entire computer. I know there are geniuses out there who can probably fix it, but I am not one of those geniuses. I probably should not have a computer. Should have thrown it down here. Sound like an opera singer there in my head. Okay. Oof. Woodman! The thing that solves everything! Sorry, my commentary has been shit today. I am just not in the mood for anything. Gotta kill the snake somehow. Death to the snake, death to the snake. Also, yes, the other bodies besides its head are protected, being you have to get the head. Attacking from the body will do nothing. Or the mic letting you get hit. We got fire sword, a chip that we did not have beforehand, and we're out of ice blocks. Death to the machine! I hate handy viruses. But one good thing, any viruses can't go, need to have panels underneath them. I think they changed that in later issues. Yeah, it's just all over the place. This is gonna be so bad. I think there's literally no way for me to sync up the app. Yeah, sounding by how it's going, there's no way I can sync up the sync. Oh, there's the program, but there's fire. Yay! I think this is the only time in the whole series that you actually do something useful. Or at least we see Glad do something useful. And we've destroyed it! One key down, four to go. First things first, talk to you. Man wanted me to give Neil told me to give you this. And we have attained the world's best ship ever! Roll 3 aw. Excuse me. That is the world's best ship. Don't anybody deny it. I love this ship to death. Right? On to the second area, which is Number Man, aka Guess the Code Game. Yeah, why would there be hints in frickin' Wily, in Wily's Fortress? He's not that stupid. So, guessing game! Lovely. Guessing gets us nowhere here, folks. Guessing gets us nowhere. Hate guessing games. Hopefully this is the only video with these problems. Anyway, we got something good from there. Now we continue onwards. I don't remember what we got. I'm just so done. Swords, probably the worst thing to use against these things. Why did I grow them? I don't know. Because I feel like having some pain in my life. Especially seeing there's 3 of them. Now the fast game. Why did I grab this? Why did I grab this? Why? Should have grabbed the fast gauge. I am an idiot through and through, folks. Just feel like being a glutton for punishment today, folks. Just leave me alone. Just die, just die. Thank Jesus Christ. This audio is just horrible. Not only for my commentary, but the actual audio within the game. Guess I'm just having one of those bad recording days. I think I'm just tired and I don't feel like talking, but I want to get this done. Audio. God damn it. I'm gonna pump you full of Mega Buster pellets. Nearly said lead, but then I remembered, wait, this is a digital world, it can't be lead in digital world. I'm still planning on unlocking that door to the left due to the fact that it pretty much just leads to the exact same spot as beforehand. And we got through. Lovely. World's most uninteresting commentary! Also, if you're clicking noises, that's me changing the date on my clock. Because my clock's wrong, apparently. I bet I fix it. All's fine and well in my clock world. It's a clock like world. That's a bad song. Threes! Never a good thing! Ow, my foot! My foot! Now it's my foot! And I've managed to trap myself! Way to go, JD! You are a genius today! Excuse me. First I'm tired, then I'm hungry, now I got the hiccups. Today can't get any worse. Actually, yes it could. Could get hit by a golf club ball. Golf club, golf ball. That's done and over with. And guessing games once again, folks. Can you tell I'm done? I'm done.
There's the next one.
And Pixby! Numbers are no problems for Number Man! Thank you. And he just did that and
Kabushki!
Down with the next program. That's 2 out of 5. Ooh. Fuck you, Rocket. Here's a better idea. Stop monologuing and do it. That's a pun. Is it? Is that a pun? It shall be deleted, deleted, deleted! Lovely. This is not too, isn't it?